Hoquist. Laine back to his own blue line. Handles his way to center. Jumps in deep. Pesci turned around on the play there by Laine. Jeffrey looks to that left wing for Sveshnikov. With Rowe at the blue line.
Laine's in discomfort here. He's going to go to the bench. He went in hard there on the forecheck, and he's been holding his right arm. He goes to the bench here right away.
Blomqvist, Sveshnikov, Boone Jenner now. And the intensity has certainly risen here in the 1-1 tie of the second. As you get a look at the Jackets bench, here's that play with Laine. Ooh.
Patrik Laine on the bench for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Just took his helmet off. Mike Vogt had medical trainers there. This is what they're looking at. A little discomfort. Patrik Laine, you can see that right elbow gets extended. As he goes into the boards here on the forecheck, Pesci, and it's right there, right that hip, goes on the elbow of Patrik Laine. No, your elbow pad is stiff, but it doesn't prevent hyperextension. And this was the amount of discomfort initially. He is on the bench, and you have to actually cross the ice. There's right. No exit behind the bench, so that's a good sign that he's staying there. He must be feeling a little better than the initial blow.
Neutral zone. Nyquist, Schillinger, broken up at the line. Sveshnikov gets it ahead.